A sowing campaign started in Kazakhstan as the Vice Minister of Agriculture, Saparkhan Umarov, announced at a briefing in the Central Communications Service on Tuesday. This year, about 60 billion tenge was allocated from the budget for spring field work, which is by 20 billion more than last year's funding. He also announced the Food Corporation allocated an additional 3.5 billion tenge, which are provided for the purchase of grain and state resources. Meanwhile, the Vice Minister said that the export potential of wheat this year is expected to reach 7 million tons. To date, about 4.7 million tons have been shipped. This shipment is directly mainly in traditional ways. 2.1 million tons to Central Asian countries, Afghanistan, Azerbaijan, and Iran. 119,000 tons of grain will be exported to Russia, 55,000 tons of grain to China. This year, in connection with the construction of the railway to Iran, we expect the increase in exports 2 times.
Ми ожидаємо, що увеличення експорту буде в 2 рази.